With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let me explain this question to you. A particle of mass m moves along horizontal circle of radius r such that normal acceleration of the particle varies with time as a n is equals to kt square, where k is a constant and t is, you know, time. Tensor force on particle at t second is, and there are four options given. So we have to calculate tensorial force, for which we have to calculate tensorial acceleration. So here given is normal acceleration, and we know that formula for normal acceleration is v square by r. Formula for normal acceleration is v square by r, which is given here kt square, which is equals to v square upon r, where v is the speed and r is the radius. So from here we can calculate v square is equals to k r into t square. So from here we can write v is equals to under root k r into t. So from here, if we want to calculate tangential acceleration at, which is equals to dv upon dt, rate of change of speed. So root under kr is a constant term and differentiation of t is equals to 1, so tangential acceleration is under root kr. If we want to calculate now tangential force, so tangential force will be equals to mass into tangential acceleration, so this is equals to m into tangential acceleration is under root kr. So final answer is m under root kr, so second option is the correct option. So I hope you have understood the explanation. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.